Ed, it's true that the song I Want to Break Free is dedicated for the gay world.
No, not at all, not at all. That song, to start off with, that song was written by John Deacon, you know, and well, he's a very happily married man, you know, with about four children. I don't think where you got that message from. It's got nothing to do with gay people at all. It's basically about everybody. It's just somebody who has a very tough life, and he just wants to break free from whatever problems he's got. It's got nothing to do with the gay thing. Besides, it's not my song anyway. John wrote it.
É verdade que a música I Want to Break Free é dedicada ao mundo gay?
And I told you about that. See, I'm helping you out. Next question.
Has been the leader of the band. It's
I'm
difficult.
I'm not the leader of the band, by the way.
No?
Yeah, everybody calls me the leader of the band. I'm just the lead singer.
Okay,
and no, there's no such thing. But I'm not the general or anything. We're all four equal people, four members, and they seem to call me the leader of the band, but I'm just the lead vocalist.
Difícil, né, ser líder do Queen? Quer dizer, você tem problemas de relacionamento com os quatro por ser o líder do grupo?
This time, yes, I am the leader of the group, yes.
Best song.
Questions up.
You have a surprise for the Brazilian people in the Rock and Rio Festival?
The festival, yeah, it's me. I am the surprise.
Okay, it's possible, a little demonstration?
Am I what? A demonstration? You want a demonstration? Are you mad? You want me to give a demonstration? Come here, I'll show you. See, it's much better in Portuguese, isn't it? I can understand you, see?
No,
because I knew what you said before.